In Division 6, Mission Prep also in the Valley to take on third-seeded Orosi. And in the first, it's the Cardinals getting on the board. A strong drive capped off by this 6-yard dash into the end zone. Orosi goes up 7-0, but back come the Royals. It's the quarterback, Mark Rodriguez, calling his own number. He gets in from 3 yards out, and just like that, we're tied at 7. Orosi answers back. Evan Lara gets pressured. Nice screen pass, and the Cardinals make Mission Prep pay. Down the sideline, avoiding a couple of tackles, and that gives Orosi a 14-7 lead. The Royals had an answer for that. He goes by the name of Asani Berkeley. What can't this kid do? Ensuing kickoff, Berkeley goes bye-bye. 75 yards to the house, and the Royals tie the game at 14. Strap in your seatbelts, baby. We got a ball game. For every big hit Mission Prep had, though, Orosi hit right back. Next drive for the Cardinals. Royals can't stop the run, and Orosi capitalizes with yet another touchdown. Mission Prep puts up a huge fight in a shootout, but they fall on a last-second touchdown by the Cardinals. 48-45 the final in a heartbreaker. The Royal season comes to an end. In the Southern section, Santa Barbara advancing to the semifinals. In Division 8, after beating Palm Desert 42-32, 4 touchdowns for quarterback and Wisconsin commit Deacon Hill. Next up for the Dons is Palmdale. Valley Christian, they're going to be in action tomorrow against Bloomington Christian.